Hello, and welcome to another Halloween-themed episode of Laurice's Kitchen. Today, I'm putting together my simple sardine sandwich with a ghoulish twist. Let's see what we're gonna need. There is not much to these sandwiches. We just need bread. Now, I'm using small bread because for my Halloween twist, we're allowing the tails of the sardines to stick out the sides. Speaking of sardines, we're using Brisling sardines. These are whole small sardines packed in olive oil. We'll be draining them. I've also got mayonnaise, blackened seasoning, and fresh onions. Let's toast some bread. Start with mayonnaise first. And I like a decent amount of mayonnaise. And we're going to sprinkle a little of this blackened seasoning on. I do like the Philllips better than the Zatarain's. I always think the Zatarain's is too salty. We'll add a couple of onions here. You don't have to add the onions. I like them because they're crunchy. These are fresh, and this is, I think, just a white onion. You could use red or sweet. And then for our sardines, just make sure that the tails stick out the sides. Normally, I like to tuck the tails in. And top layer. Oh, look, a cat got on the counter. You're looking awfully thin, Skelly Cat. Let's give this sardine sandwich a taste. And the creepy tails are sticking out the sides. Perfect. Thank you for visiting Laurice's Kitchen. If you enjoyed this video, give the like button a click and don't forget to leave a comment. We're always happy to hear from you. If you haven't already, subscribe to our channel and don't keep us a secret. Share our videos with your friends and family. You can follow us on Facebook for behind-the-scenes pics and videos, and on Twitter for upcoming videos and the random cat picture.